Hi everyone. In this tutorial, we are going to talk about prerequisites for AWS account creation step, login to AWS account and create IAM user. So let's see prerequisite for AWS. So first is internet connectivity. So you should have a good internet connection to connect or open your AWS account and work on AWS account. Second is credit card or debit card. So you should have either one of them to create AWS account. And third is email ID. So your existing email ID which is going to use to create an account. Now last is mobile phone. So you should have mobile phone. So you will get the ID and password on your mobile phone. So these are the prerequisite to create AWS account. Now let's talk about account creation steps. So I will show you how to create an AWS account. So go to the browser and type AWS and open the first link, aws.amazon.com, and here you can see the create account. So I already have account, so it is showing sign in to the console. But if you are opening this first time, you will see create an account. So click this option, create an account. So now how to create an account? So here you have to give the email address which is exist. And here you have to give the password. So the password must be minimum of 8 or more characters, which include upper, lowercase numbers and non-alphanumeric symbols, and not be identical to your AWS account name or mail address. So here you can give the password. So confirm the password. And here you can give the account name. And click on continue. Now here you have to select the account type. So what is mean by account type? Select professional if you intend to use this AWS account within your company, educational institution or organization. Otherwise you can select personal. So I'm selecting personal. So here you have to give the phone number. So select the country, give the address, type the city, give the state, postal code and check this box and click on create account and continue. So once you click this, it will ask you the debit card details and you will get phone call from AWS as a last step to create an account. So once you are done with these steps, you can able to see the account. So these are the basic steps to follow to create an account. Now let's see how to log in to AWS account. So I will show you practically how to log in to the AWS account. So go to the browser and type aws.amazon.com. So here you can see the option sign in to console. So click on sign in to console option. So I can open with different account. So here you have to give the mail address. So this mail address you had given at the time of creation of account. So click on next. And here you have to give the password. So click on sign in. So once you click on sign in, you can see the account. So this is your AWS management console. And here you can see the username. And here you can see the AWS region which you selected. So there are different 14 different region in AWS currently. And here you can see the services which are divided into different categories like compute, storage, database, migration, networking, developer tools, management tools, etc. So like this, you can sign into AWS Management Console. Now let's see how to create a IAM user. IAM user is nothing but your identity and access management user. So let's see the demonstration of creating a IAM user on AWS Management Console. So open your AWS Management account. So for now I selected North Virginia region. So IAM service you can see in security, identity and compliance. So open the IAM service. So this is the management console for identity and access management. So here you can see that I already have one user in this account. One group is present and 7 roles. So how to create a user? So click on users. Now click on add user. Here you have to give the IAM username. Now select AWS access type. So select how these users will access the AWS. Either access keys or auto generated password. So here you have to select the access type. Now first is programmatical access. So which enables an access key ID and secret access key for AWS API, CLI and SDK. And second is AWS Management Console access, which enables a password that allows user to sign in to AWS Management Console. So for now I'm selecting both the access type. And now select the console password. And here is the option for resetting the password. So user must create a new password at next sign in. So you have to create a new password once you sign in. So click on next permissions. So you can add user to the group or you can copy the permission from existing user or you can attach the existing policy. So I'm selecting the option of attach existing policy directly. I'm selecting the policy of administrator access and click on next review. So review all your details and click on create user. So here you can see that you successfully created the user and you can download the CSV file by clicking on this download CSV file. So this CSV file contains your username, access key ID and secret access key. Here also you can see that and copy that. If you want to send a mail, you can click on send email and click on close. So like that you can see that our username is created. So these are the steps to follow to create a IAM user.